looking at the seasonal tendency of the S&P 500, July is usually the best month, and we've observed that for many years now. Seasonal tendencies are typically off the table given the current environment that we're in, but it looks like with Fed stimulus, a low monetary policy, and an improvement month over month on economic data, we should see this third quarter continue to rise. However, it may be limited halfway through the month once we get through the earnings picture, with many companies actually delaying forward guidance, and with the Federal Reserve perhaps not going to provide additional stimulus measures, it may pump the brakes on this.